pictures. I'll explain a little bit about the poetry. It's like when you tell the truth to somebody, you kind of need to explain it in a way that the person can accept it, instead of saying it straight or directly, because the person might not be ready or mature enough to accept the fact. It might be too shocking. So this poetry is saying that when you tell all the truth to the person, you need to slant the story so that you can accept it. But at the same time, I feel like the poem is saying that you shouldn't be too scared of the fact or the truth. It's gonna be fine anyway.
Lightning to the children.
True.
Explanation coin, the truth.